this is a whole lot better. That was brand new. We're going to go back to the other end of the story. My heart is aching, I don't know where to go. time ago, under a moon like that, there was no Styx. No Styx band, no Styx music, no Styx albums, only Styx from Dante's Inferno. It was a river, it was not a pretty place. No Styx music, can you imagine that? Well, on a night like that, in the city of Chicago, on the south side, there were these two boys that walked outside one night to look up at that moon. They were twins, they were fraternal twins, or they were individual twins. One was a drummer, one played guitar. They went out there, looked up and said, let's go back in the house and start a band. And they did. This band, right here. Ladies and gentlemen, the original, Mr. Chucky Panocco! Well, I was supposed to bring in a rock song, and I just hadn't come to it yet. And I was coming in from Michigan. I lived about 60 miles away from Chicago. Driving in, my big black Tornado, my head just barely sticking out of the door. Now, I put a seat up. All of a sudden, this song, something, started bumping in my head. It's going, yes, and it just started building, and I get my hopes up. And by the time I pulled in the parking lot, I was kind of hearing the whole song. So I went inside, and I just kind of laid it out and explained it to everybody. And they were like, we got it, let's do this. And it sounded like this. sounds so good. Woo, it's good. We're gonna stop and keep going, all right? One, two, three, all of you.
Time on my hands.
One more to go.
Too much time on my hands.
So scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't.